have nothing to lose. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. Wake up. I know what's real. Escape reality.
Acceleration is quite similar to the Yamaha R15 V3, but due to the change in ergonomics and the fairing has changed, it's quite premium. Because in the old model, what was there, it was rough, the friction was there, and so with this model the friction has become less, and that's why the bike is performing really nice. It's achieving higher speeds quicker.